Alright, and we are back. We just kind of told off, whatever her name is, the little girl, that we weren't going to be friends or family anymore. So now, I'm not really sure. I feel like this isn't the way to go. I feel like we're supposed to go through the elevator shaft. I don't have a block pick. I don't have corrosion either. Oh, what the fuck? I don't have a goddamn... I want a machine gun! You give me machine gun ammo, but no machine gun. What kind of savages are ya? No, shit's broken. I didn't... You know, the ship's kind of wrecked. I really feel like nothing was going to survive this. Yeah, see, I knew we'd have to. I bet the machine gun's in there. Probably a weird place to put a machine gun, but probably in there. No, I'm gonna be that guy that climbs. I'm not going down. Now, there actually better be a machine gun somewhere, because I'm gonna be very upset if they give me machine gun ammo, but there's no. Okay. Like, what am I gonna do when something comes attacks me? I got shit for ammo. Look at that, it's right there. Of course I need a fucking lockpick. What? What in the flying fuck is that gonna do? Nope, can't use it on that. Fuck, so we found a machine gun. Gotta find a key or a fucking lockpick. It's probably gonna be a bitch to find that stuff. What are these bobbleheads, dude? Are you supposed to destroy them? Like, what the fuck? You can't pick them up. It's not Fallout here. You can't pick them up. Ah, cool. Okay, I don't remember picking up the other chem bag, unless I had that on me originally, which I don't think I did. That's not smart. So wait, can we just not go down this way? so I'm trapped down here. Or up here, I should say. Yep, I'm trapped.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay, bottom level.
Holy shit!
Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Oh, I apologize for headphone users. That scared the living fuck out of me. I knew, like, I've seen so many goddamn horror movies and so many goddamn horror games. I knew that was gonna happen. But then my mind's like, nah, we're all good. Nope, fucking every time. It always knows how to get me. Every time. Hello? Anyone? No, but seriously, am I trapped? Can I blow up the cage? Because that'd be kind of cool. Oh, there we go. Ow. Oh my god. Wait, so can we not go down this way? Like, I'm curious if I can blow this shit up. Oh, I can't save it. Son of a bitch. Oh, that would make sense. No, nope, well, that was a waste of a bomb. Oh, you fucking kidding me? There's no way you would survive that. I gotta find a lock. This game's gonna literally make me go all the way back up there if I find a lock. Oh, this is so gay. Oh, fuck, we're back here. Wait, so where do I go from here? Okay, I'm pretty sure. definitely sure I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Clean off my glasses real quick. Okay, we're gonna try this again in here. Because I want a machine gun. Son of a bitch. That's nice too. You son of a bitch. Oh! Ah! No, back in there. Okay, this room had shit all over it last time we were here, so... Hello? Oh! Can I only change these three? Okay. I got it. I did it. I'm smart. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Okay, so one's being used on the fucking lock upstairs. Getting the goddamn machine gun. The other two are gonna be strategic. I mean, one's obviously going towards the door that's on the basement, because we have to get to Ethan. See, I told you this game's gonna fuck us in some way. Whoa, shit, where the fuck do you come from? Ah, you motherfucker! Not fair! Oh my god! Okay, I guess we're not getting the fuck- OH GOD, WHY ARE THEY KILLING THEM?! Oh That's not cool, man. Not cool. Yeah, fuck you. I'm out. Not playing that shit. Go this way, go this way, go this way. Oh, motherfucker. Nope, 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 nope. So that's the fucking door. God damn it. Fuck me. Evelyn, you bitch. Oh, wait, hold on. I mean, we have three corrosive now, so we might as well just do it. Oh, you gotta be shitting me! Bitch. Oh, that door doesn't open. Cool. This looks creepy. This makes me feel uneasy. I bet you this is where we're gonna find a fucking lockpick. I bet you. Fatty, leave me alone! I have nothing to defeat you! Come on, Tubby! I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die right here. This is a shit show, dude. Stop. Stay down, fatty. Thank you. Ow. That was unnecessary. I don't know where the fuck he came from. I don't know what the hell this thing is for. Okay, we got a power cable. Whoop-dee-doo. Oh, hey, a corrosive right here. Look at that. Well, I'm totally fucking lost. This was in the sick bay, control room, break room, laundry room, office, locker. There's something here that we could use what we just got on. Or is this more is this for the elevator? Oh, you son of a fucking dick. Ouch! Going the wrong way, going the wrong way. Shit. So, ow! Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Do I even have a solid save? Shit. So I gotta sneak. Fuck this. Where's the other one? Thank you. Okay, I was about to say. I was like, how the fuck am I gonna do those then? No, we got it. We all good. I don't like you. Fucking die already! Thank you. Oh, it's gonna be a battle. I love how it gives me a bunch of fucking machine gun ammo, but you didn't give me a chance to get the fucking machine gun. Why do I have a bad feeling we're gonna fight Ethan? Nope, 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 nope. Go fuck yourself. Oh, fuck off, Tubby. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, you bitch.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. free my family. Please.
Oh shit, so the truth is revealed.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
What the fuck is happening?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!